representing Turkey, Bashar Akhtar.
Bashar, 16 years old, born in Antalya, second Junior Grand Prix season. Last season, he was fourth in Salzburg and sixth in Zagreb. First time out this year in 2018.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Turkey, Bashar Akhtar.
Well, even though there were a couple mistakes here, this young man has grown, gotten stronger, more solid. Mastered that triple axel, that was great. And it's such a fine line. He has a beautiful triple axel, triple toe going, and just slips off the edge. We'll look at that in just a second. Just a couple mistakes like that, otherwise we would see quite a big score here. Take a look at some of the elements. Here's the triple axel. Good speed, good curve. Steps straight up, arms and free leg through. Nice and straight in the air. Pushes that free leg back to stabilize the landing. Good work on that to save it. Here's the Lutz. The nice triple Lutz. No problem. Reloads. Triple toe looks good. And then, boom, slips off the edge. Not actually right on top of the blade. A little bit on a lean. And that caused the problem. Here's the triple flip. Looked good, but then didn't check out strong enough. A little over-rotation, had to step out. Change combination spin at the end of the program. First time out this year, he'll have another Junior Grand Prix at some point. There are three left after this one. I'm sure Bashar might even be going to some Senior B competitions. Learning to skate well happens in training. Learning to compete well happens in competition. You need that experience.
Please. Bashar Akhtar from Turkey has earned in the short program
57.93 for the short program. First skater out.